With these four superstars battling in the ring all at once, we're in for a classic.
And the simple philosophy here is to stay as far away from the tables as humanly possible. Sounds easy, right?
Wrong. I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Back in from the floor. Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Oof.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. The champ's starting to sweat.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole.
Ouch.
She seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
You want to talk about WWE Hall of Famers taking things to the extreme? The first time many fans saw somebody put through a table was in 1984. Randy Macho Man Savage drove Ricky Morton of the Rock and Roll Express through a table with a pile driver at the Mid-South Coliseum.
Now back to the ring.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
She might have.
Oh, what impact.
Incredible.
Corey, you talked about the ground rules of a fatal.
Beautiful technique.
Victory is on the horizon.
Alina. We're looking at complete domination here.
Look at her go.
Harsh impact.
She got it.
Oh, what a slam.
Challenger starting to falter. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
How you use a table to your advantage.
Not so fast. Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
Through Kofi Kingston's career, the exciting superstar has competed in several types of WWE matchups. It didn't take long for Kofi to get comfortable in the tables match environment. At 2011's TLC event, Kingston took on the Celtic Warrior Sheamus in a tables match for the United States Championship. Kofi was impressive in the match as he combined defense with his unbelievable high-flying assault.
Mentioned one of the classic fatal four-way confrontations in sports entertainment history. The match between John Cena, Edge, Shawn Michaels, and Randy Orton for the WWE Championship was a highly anticipated main event. The match saw a temporary reunion of the Rated RKO tag team and even saw Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels join forces to punish John Cena.
This match defined the chaos of a fatal four-way. In the end, Edge thought his spear on Randy Orton was enough to bring him the WWE title until an AA from John Cena changed that. An unexpected sweet chin music from Shawn Michaels dropped Cena right into Randy Orton. Cena picked up the pinfall victory and retained the WWE Championship.
There are so many different ways for a superstar to put their opponent through the table in a tables match. Some matches start off as wild brawls and a table is brought out from under the ring in the match's opening minutes. In others, superstars are very strategic about when they bring out a table because they know if they're not careful, momentum can be reversed and they could end up being the one who goes through a table.
Byron, you talked about strategy that involves a tables match. I was in WWE when the Dudley Boys came from ECW, and you could say that things changed a bit. She wants it one. Ooh, nasty impact.
This one's over, guys.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly. We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
Oh, he's so ruthless. Now that's how you use a table to your advantage. Now what's this gonna be? Uh-oh.